So we all had this competition where we uploaded all our videos, the projects on YouTube, right? So I'm just gonna open YouTube first and show your videos, how they were uploaded. And I think you all have done great efforts to, get them shared and liked and viewed, right? So these are all the videos that we have, correct? So a lot of you had done, actually everyone has done brilliant, brilliant work, brilliant projects, right? So what we're going to do is, okay, so Trisha says, my favorite video was the one with the Netflix cover. Okay, great, Trisha. So I hope you all have seen the other videos also, all the projects, right? So what we're going to do is, step by step, I'm going to show you one by one each winner, okay? Every runner-up, every winner. And at the end, we're going to have the potential unlocked winner, right? So I request you all, as in when you, see your names on the screen, I request you all to unmute, share your video, and share something, okay? How you feel, okay? So
it'll be great if everyone on the video. Come on, switch on the video. Let's see Arhan. Let's see Siddharth, Twisha. Okay, Siddharth. Okay. Okay, great. I could see a lot of cheerful faces. Okay, go ahead, Shruti.
Okay. So let's move ahead. So these are all the categories of potential unlocked. So we have based it on popularity, Python, web designing, game development, animation development, app development, innovation, and mathematics. Okay, so I'm going to go one by one from the top. All right, so let's start from mathematics. Some of us are not here, which is okay, probably having classes or busy, but it's all right. Let's move ahead. So the first category is maths challenge. Okay, so we had a lot of mathematical videos explaining some concept or the other. So the first runner-up from maths category is Samara. She explained a word problem really well. So she made a word problem and she explained it, and it was really nice. I hope you all saw her video. Okay. I think Samira is not here with us today. Runner-up one is Rishi. So he made a video measuring angles using protractor. Okay. So this is the winner. Winner is Pranav. I think Pranav is here with us. Okay, so Pranav created a video on coordinate planes project. Pranav, would you like to unmute and tell us about it? Come on, Pranav.
So what I did in the coordinate planes project, my teacher, Ms. Fowl, sent me a Google Slides link telling my name and what I'm doing. And she also sent me a picture of an iPad. So what I did was put the coordinate planes numbers, the X and Y position. And then I asked the people to tell me where each app is. And I also told them at the end. And then I told them to make an activity also.
Great, Pranav. Congratulations. Good work. So we all saw your video. It was really amazing. All right. So moving on. The next category is the youngest mathematician. So we have our mathematicians from all the age groups, and now we go for the youngest mathematician. The youngest mathematician is Sanvi. So Sanvi is our youngest mathematician. All right. So congratulations, Sanvi. Okay, moving on. We have the category of all-rounder. So all-rounder is... So the category all-rounder is basically the one who has been doing coding also with us and the maths, mathematics also with us, and has submitted videos in both the things and has created brilliant, brilliant projects in both the things. So the first is Ritvik. He had angles in polygon project, and he had another project in coding where he submitted an animation. So animation on Christmas. The second one is Aryaman. Aryaman has the time reading analog clock project, and he also had a project in coding, which was also brilliant. So these are our two all-rounders. Congratulations to both of them. Now we come to Python junior category. So these are our Python juniors who have been coding in Codesters. So we have you here, and congratulations. Runner-up, Rajul. So Rajul created a project in Codesters using Python, the Dodge Dog project. The winner is Trisha. So Trisha created a Diwali project, which was pretty amazing. I really would like you all to go and check it out. So Trisha is here with us. Congratulations, Trisha. Would you like to say some words? Come on.
Okay. Hi. 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 Hi.
Hi. Congratulations, Trisha.
Thank you. Okay. Hi.
Why are you shy? Don't need to...
Come on, Trisha. Say some words. Don't need to be shy. It's all right.
Okay. So I did a project based on the value. And
talk about your project.
Okay, so in my project, it was sort of like you would help these two siblings get their house ready for the Diwali. Something like that. Like that, yeah. Okay.
Okay, great, Trisha. Congratulations. Okay, let's move on. So now we have Python senior. So I think... So we have the winner for Python senior category. So the runner-up is Karan. He created a calculator project using core Python. He coded absolutely in Python and created a calculator. The winner is Rushil, who created a multivariable function using, so he solved differential equations using Python. So congratulations to both. The next category is Africa. So let's see who is the winner of app development. So the app development winner is Advika. So Advika created a calculator project again in app development using JavaScript. So congratulations, Advika. The next category we have is animation development. So let's see. The runner-up two is Yuan. So he created a solar system project. He created a solar system project which had the animations with all the planets. And congratulations, Yuan. The next runner-up is Saranya. Runner-up one is Saranya. She created a unicorn butterfly project, which was pretty cute. So congratulations, Saranya. The next is Sara. So Sara is the winner. She created a Christmas project, which was using Sprite Lab, where she had Santa and considering it to be her favorite festival, of course. Congratulations, Sara. So the next is game development, junior category. So the runner-up two is Shravani. She created a Bunny Chef game project, and she also submitted another project, which was based on coding again. The first runner-up is Trisha. So I think Trisha is here with us. She made a car game project, which was pretty amazing. So congratulations, Trisha.
Thank you so much. I enjoyed doing this. And it was actually my first time. So I basically made a car game project, which like if the blue car touches the red car, the whole game stops. But if the blue car touches the fuel and you get points, which is increased by 10. So the more you get points, the more lucky you get.
Great, great. Congratulations, Trisha. Your project was amazing. We loved it. Okay. So Subodh created a ping pong game project. And so if you see his video, we get to know that when he was learning about collisions as a topic in his curriculum, he thought of creating a ping pong game, which he once played as a child. So then he created the ping pong game with the help of his mentor. And I think it was a great, great job because it was his own thought. So congratulations, Subodh. Now we come to game development senior category. So the runner-up one is Siddhant. So Siddhant created a cricket game project. Guys, if in case I miss that you're here, just please unmute and say thank you and say some words, all right? So congratulations, Siddhant. The winner is Chevy. Congratulations, Chevy. I saw your project. It was pretty amazing. Congratulations. The chicken game project was very, very nice.
Thank you. So basically in my game, the goal was to touch, like the chicken's goal was to touch the egg so he could save the eggs from escaping.
Great work, Chevy. It was amazing. Congratulations again. So the next category we have is the web designing. So I think there are a lot of web designers over here. And as we, as Trisha said, she loved the Netflix project. So the runner-up is Arush, who created a Netflix clone project. He tried to log in into Netflix and create a proper cloning of the same. Runner-up one is Rishan. So Rishan created a game using HTML, CSS, and JavaScript, which was both front-end and back-end. Congratulations, Rishan. The winner is Torsha. Torsha created a tic-tac-toe project, and Torsha, I think we've all seen your videos. It's really, really nice. Brilliant work, Torsha. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I used HTML, CSS, and JavaScript to make my project. It was really fun, and thank you to my mentor too for helping me along the way.
Great. Congratulations, Torsha. Okay. So the next category is the youngest coder. So who's the youngest coder in the lot? So youngest coder was who created first balloon project using Sprite Lab, and it was really, really nice. Congratulations, Zoe. Category is the best video. So the best video award goes to Peterson. So Peterson, being a swimming champion, created a swimming game project. So I think it was really, really nice. Peterson's, I think we all should see Peterson's video if not yet. Congratulations, Peterson. Okay. So the next is category most innovative project. So the most innovative project goes to Arhan. I think Arhan is here with us. Congratulations, Arhan.
Hi.
Hi, congratulations, Arhan. Would you like to say something?
So basically, this game was actually started from a very different game. And I tried to use the mouse feature to do something with it, and then it became a really big game, and it took me over like three sessions.
Great work, Arhan. We all loved your game. Congratulations. The next category is the special mention. Excellent work. Okay, so the first one is Rayansh, who created the water cycle project. Congratulations, Rayansh.
Thanks.
Congratulations. Would you like to say something?
Well, it was really fun making it, and I even want to thank my mentor for showing me how to do it and what code you have to do like that.
Great, Riyansh. Congratulations again. The next one is Aditya created a quiz project using PlayLab, and I think it was really nice. The questions were amazing. Congratulations, Aditya. And the next one is Avantika. Avantika created a carom game project using GameLab, and it was pretty amazing, brilliantly explained. The next category is of the most liked video. So these were the viewers' choice awards where we have given the most liked video award to Advita. Advita created a maze project where she has received the most number of likes. Congratulations, Advita. The next category is the most viewed video. So the most viewed video is the ones with the maximum number of views, which goes to Ishanvi. Tanvi we created a Christmas tree project using Python, using core Python, which was pretty amazing. Congratulations, Ishanvi. And now we have the winner of Potential Unlocked. So congratulations to all the winners till now. And now this category of Potential Unlocked winner goes to Rushil. So Rushil, as I said, created a project in core Python of multivariable function. It was really interesting. And as I feel that with the amount of classes he has had and everything, he created a brilliant project. So congratulations, Rushil. Congratulations to all the